Pigs, Panachon, or the Sick Puppy, and today I got a package, so let's open it. Anniversary treasure box. And for those of you who do not know, is a band that formed in 2003, and the members included Asagi, Riza, Lena, and Sin, and then Hiroki. But the lineup now consists of Asagi, Riza, Hidezo, Hiroki, and Tsunehito, with Asagi on vocals, Hiroki on drums, Riza on guitar, Hidezo on guitar, and Tsunehito on bass. And trying to see if I can open this without damaging it. Oh, beforehand, here are the merchandise that I already own. This is their single. It's called Akake Hitsuji Miyori Bansukai. And then, this one, oh, the wrong end on that, oh well. This one came out just last year, and it's called Namonaki Mori no Yume Gatari. And that came with an autograph picture of the band. I don't know how well you guys see all this stuff, but don't worry, I have to picture everything at the end. So let's get this open. Box cutter or scissors? Later, I can play with the bubble wrap. And here's the treasure box itself. And see if we can get the plastic off. It just says I'm just gonna cut at the corner of the plastic. There was a deadline for you to order this back in February, because they were made to order. So if you didn't order one then there's no way for you to get one of these now. That's what makes this box so special. The only way for you to get a hold of one now is if somebody has one and decides to sell it. Okay, let's just slide this out, I guess. Oh wow, look at that. That's beautiful. The front. And here's the back. Right here on the side. Right. Just get these at that side. There's a treasure box photo book. So let's take a look inside. Yeah, there's like a picture of something. And show that the ship, and I guess it's like an eclipse on the moon or something. And Soggy. And I guess the answer is just pictures of the entire band. Photography is beautiful. Anyway, let's move on. This is the DVD with an assortment of music videos, including the making of their new music video, Night Shift, which I will put a link to down in the description box so all of you can see it. I did see the Night Shift music video already, and I did like it. I think the whole pirate theme is really cool for D. Saki is not on the cover of this one. Oh, because he's on the cover of the other one by himself. So this is actually this two. It has 12 songs on it. And the first one, this one, has also 12 songs on it. So, there we have it. Three DVDs. This little photo. And a photo book. And of course the cover that it all came in. Sorry. Alright. So this is really, has been really exciting for me, because D is one of my favorite bands, and I hope they continue to make good music. So, that's it for now. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please comment below. And if you're a fan of D, definitely comment below. And subscribe if you want to see more videos. So until next time, peace out. One more thing I forgot to mention. You might notice I'm not wearing my Sick Puppy hat today. Instead, I'm wearing my Asagi hat that I made. My first time ever wearing it. So yeah, peace out for real this time.